That's nice.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
You guys know the plan. Bell, you're with me. Lazar, be ready for exfil.
Are you taking him into the KGB with you? Are you crazy? Wait for Mason or Woods to return.
I don't need Mason or Woods. I need Bell. He's got the skill we need.
Are you enjoying this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Just understand that if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.
Is that why you controlled Mason?
Oh, that new enlarger came in. I set it up in the dark room for you.
Israel.
You did good finding this reel in East Berlin. It looks like a number station broadcast intended for the spy ring. Give it a listen. See if anything clicks.
Portland 9454. Miami, 7-7-0-2. Boston, 1-5-4-3. Tucson, 8-4-8-9. Pittsburgh, 3-4-7-0. New York, 9-3-0-8. Helena, 1-6-1-5. Baltimore, 5-4-3-4. Austin, 2-0-8-8. Buffalo, 8-8-4-3. Portland, 9-4-5.
We discovered Cassim carrying this coded message. We believe it's intended for the U.S. spy ring, but no one's been able to decrypt it yet. Show him how it's done.
What the f... 73 to 78 is 5, 78 to 83 is 5. So 83 to that is 88, and then 93, 2, that's 4, but that's 3. I need paper for this. So that's gotta be the... It's gotta be 88. But then for this, it's... 52 to 48? It's 4. 40 to 45. Is 3 minus 2 is 42. Oh no, minus 2 is 43. Minus 1 is 42. And that one is
43.
43.88. And then here it's
Portland 9454. Mayan 7702. Boston 1543. Tucson 8489.
I don't know, we'll go to the next mission, I guess.
Lubyanka building, KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Your only way in or out is through this high security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset Belikov comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. He came through for us in Yamantau. He'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards. You sure he's on board?
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree. Sims, get Belikov on the line.
Why is the launch room so long?
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Извините, я думал, что это посольство Сингапура. friends yet, Belikov. Did you get access to the bunker? There's always a problem. Solve it. We're getting the files, Med Bunker. Do whatever it takes. And one more thing. One of our East Berlin informants recently switched sides and fled for Moscow. We have reason to believe he's in the Lubyanka building today. He knows too much about our Berlin network. I'm thinking an early retirement. Good man. Now I know why Hudson thinks so highly of you. We'll meet you at the basement entrance once you have the bunker key.
Comrade Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
This reminds me like, World War. Call the World War.
Did the General come through here?
No, World War. And this is called the World War II.
Comrade Belikov, have a seat. General Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development. There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the first chief directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. The trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this mole. How has that gone?
I am not a patient man, Belikov, or a compassionate one.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough, but we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation?
Comrade Belikov, my apologies. Even your bunker access has been revoked. We can't be too cautious, can we? Secretary Gorbachev, I believe it would be best if only General Charkov retains his bunker key for now.
Very well. See to it.
Bro.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. And he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
That didn't go as planned. Use the kitchen wheel to investigate multiple ways of acquiring bunker key that can be on this video for information to explore. First open map chat came
out. I'm being watched. I need a bunker key. Now, first, I'll have to kill the cameras.
Sir.
Emergency?
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted here, I will
blow my cover.
Now I need to hide the body. How about one of those lookers?
All the lockers.
I have to get a bunker key for Adler. I'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Charkov now has the only one.
I can find out what evidence Calder men are masking from that we use it to frame contrast alone. Some target is pretty specific person, so they probably can persuade him to take out the charger for me. No. To get his memory, so he could try and secure it to catch me. If I had the activity key card from the armory, the computer and data entry could be used in experiments. Okay, I'm gonna do that.
So, what can I do for you? I'm sorry, Comrade Velikov, but Zakhaev has increased security measures. You'll need authorization from the war room like anyone else. Sir.
The guard won't let me in. I need to get what he asked for. Or I can take him out.
Where's the war room? Was he here?
That is Charkov.
Fuck.
If I'm seeing this, would be treason.
Hey, that's a muscle.
So, what can I do for you? My apologies for the extra work, sir. You can go in. Good day, sir.
In data entry, I could program this blank key card into a bunker key, yes.
I could have looked to that. Awkward.
Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Adler's team in.
How can I help you, sir?
Logan.
Adler's team will need uniforms to get past security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should do the trick.
Belikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately!
I wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I? This keycard gives you elevated access to the bunker.
Wait, what about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Now, take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us, bloody.
Там. Я нашел незапертую дверь. Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгие протоколы, чтобы это предотвратить. Понятно? I have to leave, but you should have everything you need. Now, if stopped, you are reporting to Commander Sorin.
Get changed. Here, our weapons and keycard are in the bag.
What do you mean?
This way. Let's run the bunker. We're on our own.
My Adler.
Товарищ, можешь отпустить нас?
Ладно.
No metal detectors for us. We're going around.
Куда-то вы направляетесь? Досмотр обязателен для всех без исключения.
Вы должны пройти досмотр.
Ставьте вашу сумку сюда для досмотра.
Пойдем едем к обнести. Дайте нам пройти.
Не принимайте это близко к сердцу, товарищ. У меня приказ досматривать всех, без исключения.
Товарищ, ты нужен Закаеву. Я разберусь.
Спасибо, товарищ.
Поздравите, Беляков.
По-моему, я здесь, нет?
Пойдем.
Когда вы прибыли?
Of course, nothing dies right when. That's a good part. Can I just knock him out?
Что вы делаете?
Elevator conversation always gets awkward. Gear up. They won't be happy to see us down here. Wait for my word.
Прежде чем Кравченко успел...
А ну-ка, снаружи!
Это запретный дом!
Come on.
To the vault.
Before they get through. There's the lift bell. Copy it to a disc.
Almost through the door. Get ready. Here they come. They're almost through the door. Get ready. Here they come.
Not working this game anymore?
Belikov, all coming. They are on full alert, knocking the building down. We'll have to fight our way out. We're gonna need some heavier gear. I know just the place, my friend. There are heavy weapons by the elevator where they go. We'll arm ourselves before reinforcements arrive.
Get him a lot of fire then.
Southwest courtyard in 5 minutes. Velikov is hitting the run.
Plenty of room in the backseat.
Once we get off the elevator, just keep moving towards the courtyard. Get the charge ready, though.
For your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow. Was it worth it?
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names, despite himself. He's got balls, I'll give him that.
Bell did well.
Seemingly. But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus.
Interesting.